Hello and welcome to our coverage from day two here at Mobile World Congress Americas. With yesterday focusing on many of the key issues affecting the telecoms industry, today looked at how technology can impact other sectors, creating new opportunities for operators and vendors.
5G has the potential to join a very exclusive club, the handful of technologies throughout our history that transform industries across every sector of the economy, redefining work, elevating living standards, and having a profound and sustained impact on our global economic growth.
We see the United States achieving a second major productivity jump somewhere in the five-year period from 2028 to 2033. Now that is big news. And we believe that the jump will be significant, in the range of 30 to 35%, similar to what we saw during the 1950s.
By 2035, 12 trillion in goods and services are going to be created with this transition to 5G. So the growth potential in mobile is still significant, and I think we have a lot of things ahead of us, in particular as we think about mobile going to other industries beyond the smartphone.
With the stage set for digital transformation, a number of executives shared their views on how technology can enable new businesses and disrupt existing ones.
Tomorrow's 5G promise is to take people and businesses to places that we've never seen before in terms of the applications that we can enable and the experiences that we can unlock. Experiences like augmented reality, virtual presence, autonomous driving, telemedicine, and to name a few.
We are entering into a retail era, which I call sort of digital commerce, that's going to be defined by the mobile phone. Retailers are going to start to use mobile to redefine the entire retail experience from discovery through purchasing, through delivery, redefining their overall value proposition.
When there is a compelling enough deep interest, whether that is a medical condition, whether that is a specific profession, whether that is the opportunity to meet people who share the same strong purpose or the same strong interest, people will move off of general one-size-fits-all platforms, and they will actually seize and engage with new apps in ways that I think actually has gotten a little bit lost in the narrative of why would anybody ever leave Facebook, for example.
But it wasn't all business. The day kicked off with a 5K run with participation from the great and the good in the mobile industry. So that wraps up our coverage of day two here at Mobile World Congress Americas. Cavett will be here tomorrow with his pick from the final day. I'm Steve Costello, Mobile World Live.